And when you go slowly enough, you're going to notice hesitations and speedings up. These are losses of control. With repetition, since you're then aware of your hesitations or speedings up, you control those in the next repetitions. That's how you develop better control.